Hey guys, CJ Tennyson here bringing you a brand new episode of a brand new game. Now, today I'm going to be playing Sekiro, which has been now worldwide known as a really difficult game. It is made by the same people who made like Dark Souls and Bloodborne. I haven't played either of those games, so this game is very new to me. I was going to say something, I can't think of it now. Yeah, so I have played a little bit of it. I played it on the weekend. Probably died like 20 times just through the tutorial alone. As I am going to be playing this game, I've got my little tally meter. So for every time I die, I'm going to be keeping track. That's going to be interesting. Alright, so without further ado, guys, let's get into it and see what we're up against. Two guys over there.
Hello.
And I do apologize, guys. This is my first time using an actual proper microphone and a capture card. So if this video is a little bit dodgy, that's probably why. Not because I'm a terrible streamer or anything. All right. So I'm gonna take out these guys. Okay. Just gonna look at me and ignore me. Cool. Now, last I played of it, I did just get up to this part. And I had to beat the ogre. So that was fun. Yeah, so this game is very different because every time you die, you lose everything you've got. Not everything you've got, but everything you've collected within that last save point or whatever. So you lose the money, your items, and your experience points. So it's very hard to level up in this game. Okay. Ooh, okay, you almost saw me. Oh, wait, no. That's right, because I have had a look at this, and this place has a really tough guy, so I'm going to try and dodge this place for now, because I want to see if I can get through to the next sort of area. Actually, I just want to take out this guy first, because this guy is the alarm guy, I think. There was no one here. Alright, yeah. Whoop. Now, I got up to this spot before and I couldn't work out, because this is obviously where I have to go. So, go down here. Whoop. There we go. Ah. Ledge, right. Whoop. Oh, almost forgot I had to press square then.
Hey guys, CJ Tennyson here bringing you.
So yeah, I bought this game on the weekend. I've seen bits and pieces of it, and it did look pretty good, especially all the bosses and all that you have to verse. I am very well aware of how hard this game is.
It is made by the same people.
The weekend was a huge Dark Souls and Bloodborne. I haven't played either of those games, so
I realized how hard this truly was. New to me.
Okay.
Oh, I was going to say something.
It's good.
Can't think of it now.
So yeah, as you have seen, I have the axe, also the shuriken, and the flame gun, like 20 times. Just take out the tutorial. As I am going to be playing this game, I've got my little tally meter.
This looks fun.
So for every time I die, I'm going to be keeping track. That's going to be interesting. All right. So without further ado, guys, let's get into it and see.
The hell is that? What we're up against. So we've got two guys over there.
I don't want to go down there.
And I do apologize, guys. This is my first time using it.
Actually, I might have to.
Proper microphone and a capture card. So if this video is a little bit
dodgy.
Do I want to?
That's probably why.
Mm.
Not because I'm a terrible striker. Alright. So I'm going to take out these guys. Nothing. This way. Now, last I played, I did just get up to this part. I had to beat the ogre that was here. That was fun.
Okay. Poison.
Sorry, Mr. Lizard. Yeah, so this game is very different because every time you die, you lose everything you've got.
Here we go.
That also got, but everything you've collected. So then that last save point or whatever. So you lose the money. Experience points. So it's very hard to level up in this game.
Okay. Can't collect anything from animals, that's right.
The high send
poo?
Pow? Priest gave this candy to a band of short but adept assassins. Suppresses sound and presence for a long time. Well, for a time. I can use a heart to detect. Because I want to see if I can get through.
Right.
To the next sort of area.
I've been here. This is where.
Okay. I'm supposed to go down there, obviously. Lovely. Myself up a bit. Oh, what's this? Hello. Oh, this is okay. All right, so I do have to go down there.
Yeah, I got up to this.
Which
spot
I don't actually think I can work out.
I need to go back the other way.
Where I have to go.
Of course I do.
So go down here. Whoop. There we go.
I might actually just go and rest for a minute.
I don't know if that's how it works. I don't know if it's like a whole. If you rest, it sort of saves your progress. So, but I'm not really going to take any chances. So I'm just going to rest.
I've seen bits and pieces of it, and it did look pretty good, especially all the horses and all that you have to verse.
Can you?
It's got very
normally
rest
very
hard.
This game is again. The weekend was a huge turning point.
Truly,
we'll take out these guys again. So every time you rest, the enemies respawn.
That's good.
So yeah, as you have seen, I have the axe. I've also got the.
Just twice now, that guy's just looks.
The
three times that guy's just looks at me.
Oh, there you go. I press one button.
Okay. Oh, right now.
Thank you.
So I guess I have to go down first, I think. Lovely. Maybe I can do a sneak attack. Get rid of at least half his health. Okay. Where is it? Oh, okay. I thought I bloody heard something. Poison. I really can't tell if I'm supposed to hop down there or not.
Sorry, Mr. Lizard.
I'm just gonna say yes. Okay. And for some reason, I can't dodge. Okay.
Nothing to dodge. that night.
Hey, what?
Can't tell if I'm supposed to take that or not. Yeah, you lose skill experience points and send when you die.
I'm supposed to go down there.
Lovely.
Obviously.
Lovely.
Alright, hang on. Take one of them.
Heal myself up a bit.
Yep, now I'll start all the way back here. Lovely. So I do have to go down there. Which I don't actually think I need to go back the other way. Of course I do. I might actually just go and rest for a minute. Because I don't know what the hell works. Oh, yeah! Just die. Just okay. Chance of someone's gonna rest. That enough.
Three times. Okay,
I just looked at
I'm pretty sure we're supposed to be going this way.
Okay, I'll press one button.
Go away. Okay.
Thank you.
I think there's any other way.
No one here.
Let's
run, run,
run. Fully restores vitality. Heals burn.
They won't
boost attack power. Reduces vitality damage from physical attacks.
Alright, so I guess I have to go down first, that thing.
Lovely.
Bubble and confetti. Maybe I can do a sneak attack. Get rid of at least half his health. Okay.
Yeah, because there's like. I don't really think we just risk the death and just have a look if there's another way down there, but I'm just gonna see. Let me just have a look around here first.
Oh, okay.
Okay, there's no entrance or anything around here. No, that's the way to get in there.
And for some reason I can't dodge.
Alright. I guess I shall risk the death.
Okay.
I'm gonna always just try and take it on.
Why can't I dodge? I don't know.
Okay.
Hey, what? Oh, okay. There you are.
This way.
Just die. Just should maybe escape route leads to the demon.
Fair enough. Okay.
Pretty sure we're supposed to be going this
way. The hell is that?
Chasing Slice, a shinobi martial art that allows one to perform a forward dashing sword slice after using certain prosthetic tools. Grappling hook attack. Yeah, because there's like, I mean, I could probably just risk the death and just have it.
Right.
There's another way down there, but
that's cool.
Maybe I'll use that one next to you first.
Okay.
Do not ring this bell. Inviting misfortune is an act of virtue, but only the stoutest of heart should ever consider it. I am not going to be stoutest of heart. But I feel like I need to ring it.
I guess I shall.
I do, don't I? Alright.
Hello! Lovely.
Spirit sealed within the Iron Bell of Sinpao Temple possesses those who ring the bell, strengthening enemies around them. The bell demon confers hardship, but perhaps also slightly better spoils. Using this item has no particular effect, aside from causing the demon to leave.
I can't friggin' move.
Here we go.
So was I supposed to ring it? What was I supposed to do?
See, I think that's one of the things I'm very iffy about this game, is it's not very clear on what you're supposed to be doing. Let's ring it again. This way. No? Ah, here we go. Good, because I am out of there.
Clear, huh. Is it?
Oh, I can't jump.
There's nowhere I can jump.
The hell is that?
No. skills. No.
Chasing Silence, a shinobi martial art that allows one to perform a forward dashing forward slice of using certain prosthetic tools. Do not ring this bell. Inviting misfortune is an act of virtue, but only the stoutest of heart should ever consider it. I am not going to be stoutest of heart. But I feel like I need to ring it. I do, don't I? Alright.
Hello! Lovely.
A demonic spirit sealed within the iron bell of Senpao Temple possesses those who ring the bell, strengthening enemies around them. The bell demon confers hardship, but perhaps also slightly better spoils. Using this item has no particular effect, aside from causing the demon to leave. So was I supposed to ring it? What was I supposed to do? See, I think that's one of the things I'm very iffy about this game, is it's not very clear on what you're supposed to be doing. Let's ring it again. No? This guy. Come on. It's not very clear, is it? I can't jump. There's nowhere I can jump. No. And drop a wall. No. Really? Yeah. Yeah.
Right. You guys have pop glue guns, don't you?
Hmm?
You do not have pop glue guns?
Yeah. Okay, so, I found it, finally. So, it turns out, when I was going to the side, I should have actually gone behind the camp. So, right, I was actually wrong. When does that ever happen? Okay. Yeah. No. I should have actually. It's so cool, but it's not okay. Okay, go, 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 go. Okay. Alright. Sorry about the snake. This is gonna hurt. Wrong button. Press R2, it's gonna come to you. Oh no, I'm gonna start from here. Oh, he's still lovely. Thanks. That's a good So what, I gotta try and get back over there without him seeing me. You for real? Too ahead of myself. Too ahead of myself. Oh, I'm almost. God! Just put me back there. Hey, maybe. Oh. Oh, okay. He knows. He knows. He knows. So cool, but it's not okay. There goes sugar. Okay, just attack that off for a time. Okay. Alright. Sorry about the snake. This is gonna hurt. Okay.
Just turn around.
I'm out.
It's not that hard.
Sorry.
Oh.
Okay.
There's a lot of them.
Oh no, I gotta start from here. Oh, and he's still pissed. Lovely. Thanks. Thanks, Sekiro.
Okay.
Yeah,
rest.
Get my health back. Okay, there we go. So what, I gotta try and get back over there without him seeing.
Okay.
Hey, for real?
Go, go, go.
This is not a safe place to be.
Is that ghost?
No. Okay, go. Right, LT, there we go.
Okay.
Got too ahead of myself. Too ahead of myself.
I forgot to do that.
Shit, he saw me. Oh, okay. He knows. What the... Thanks. Get my health back. There we go. Okay. Two way. Okay. Oop.
We managed to drive them backwards, but the Interior Ministry's army is far too powerful.
And that is why you wish to use the power of my blood. It doesn't matter how much power you obtain. You'll keep on fighting until you're a monster, incapable of feeling pain or fear. I do not wish to corrupt the lives of men.
Look at this mountain of bodies.
Okay.
Ashina cannot be defended by normal means.
I could never be as strong as you, Lord Kenichiro. I do not yet know.
He saw me.
What it is I should do.
It has been a long time since that happened. Wait all you'd like. It'll do you no good.
Oh, wait. That's somewhat rude. Jack, take out this guy. And there's this guy. Ooh. This guy. My child.
All it took was a bit of gunpowder. He startled. And now he's dead.
I wanted to use that, but you don't want to use it. Now you want to use it. Sorry, mate.
My name is Kyobu Masataka Oniwa! As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate!
Kyobu the demon.
Try again.
My name is Kyobu Masataka Oniwa! As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate! Move in haste and die, friend!
Both. Oh. What am I doing wrong? I don't know.
Whose side are you on? Who are you? Where's my hearing? Damn it! Okay. Alright, I sort of know what I'm getting into here. Alright, I'm on 64. Right. There we go. So, yeah, my skill points are going down too. Lovely. Of course I do. Okay. Sneak past all these guys. Alright.
Surprise!
My name is Kyobu Masataka Oniwa! As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate!
Rebound. No, I meant to block.
I didn't mean to use both.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Okay. I really have no idea what I'm doing wrong here, but...
I meant to block that!
Surprise.
No idea. He keeps hitting me with that rebound.
I clearly obviously just suck.
Come on, I blocked. Can't even get to half health. Block, right, dude? I was blocking. Right, I'm just gonna see if I can try and sneak past him. Just in case.
My name is Kyobu Masataka Oniwa!
Oh, okay, no. I have to verse.
As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate!
Thank you.
got no health.
Jesus. I know what I've got to do though. Fire takes a lot of damage, so instead of using the axe and the shuriken, I need to use the fire. Alright. Can't buy any more. It does like nothing. Take all my money. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Right. So, it didn't let me buy one, yet it took my money. Of course. Why wouldn't it? Again. Oh, right. There we go. What am I on? Seven. Seven deaths. Lovely. Okay. It takes so much health. What's no? Okay.
Buy one. Yeah. All right. It took my money.
Well, I think that does it for this episode, guys. I've already been playing for over an hour now, so I'm going to leave this episode here. I'll probably try and continue it on again sometime soon. I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you all in my next videos. Thank you so much, guys.